in my Insta blog. They're putting cameras in the people's room, right? What the fuck name is the hotel? Video in my Los Insta blog. What the fuck is the name of the hotel?
What?
Imagine, you're putting camera.
Go closer. This is a room in the hotel we are sleeping at Aikwe. We just found out that there's a camera installed in every room. These were the four we removed from other rooms. Look at them. These are the four we removed from other rooms. This is the fifth one, the fifth room we've all found out that there's a camera inside. Now I'm going to remove the camera. Look at the camera. Can you see clearly? This is the camera. I'm dragging it out now. This has recorded my brother's nakedness. This has recorded my mother's nakedness, my uncle's nakedness. Because immediately they finish bathing, they come out from the bathroom naked. This is the camera. This is the fifth camera in the room. This is the fifth camera in the room. So you can see. Go closer. So you can see. Alright, this is the hotel. Look, video the hotel surroundings very well so that they won't deny. They won't have evidence against us.
Let us I need the name, Seth.
We need the name of the hotel. We'll check online. Let us go check the bathroom whether there is camera inside. No. So far, I can't find any camera. Who knows whether it's hidden inside the roof or in sockets.
Things happening
in Nigeria.
Inside AC. You would never find out, or you would never even figure out that there was a camera installed.